Best Last-Minute Spa Deal for Under £40 by Yara Rodrigues Fowler. It's hot girl summer. That's what Jess was saying. She was right. This morning, she had showered at the house of a guy she met on the 333 bus the night before outside Elephant and Castle Station. "You," she had said, pointing to him as he appeared on the top deck of the 333. And they had gone back to his.